Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Janet Lipinski. I'm the president of the Canadian Chopin Society and the artistic director of the 5th Canadian Chopin Piano Competition and Festival. I'm delighted to welcome you all here this evening for what I know will be a wonderful piano recital. The Canadian Chopin Society is absolutely thrilled to present Krzysztof Jablonski, the chair of our jury, in a solo recital this evening. He represents a marvelous tradition of Polish interpretation of the music of Chopin, and I know you're going to enjoy his playing. But we're equally delighted to be presenting tomorrow the future talents in carrying the tradition of beautiful Chopin playing. Through the performances of our 6 finalists of the junior division of the 5th Canadian Chopin Competition and 5 finalists of the senior division. This will be a wonderful opportunity to hear fresh new interpretations of the music of Chopin and to hear performers who I know will be the stars of the future. So don't miss this. Tomorrow morning at 10 a.m. we start with the junior finals. At 2 o'clock we have 3 performances of the E minor concerto, followed by 2 more performances of the E minor concerto, and yes, they all chose E minor this year. So maybe that will make it even more interesting to hear 5 different performances of the same piece in the same day. So we're looking forward to seeing you all back here tomorrow, and shortly after the second group of performers in the evening, we will have our awards, announcement, and presentation of the prizes. As I think many of you know, along with the cash awards, the top winners in the senior division are provided with the opportunity to represent Canada in the International Chopin Competition in Warsaw, Poland, in the fall of 2020. So they're a year ahead of the game. They have a whole year to keep working and preparing for that. And we're also very excited that the National Chopin Institute in Poland has offered our first prize winner of our senior division an invitation to perform at Żelazowa Wola, the birthplace of Chopin, just outside Warsaw. So that will be exciting. So come back tomorrow to hear our wonderful finalists and to find out who will win that prize. So now, without further ado, a reminder to turn off your cell phones and any devices that may interrupt the performance and enjoy this wonderful evening of beautiful Chopin playing. Thank you for being here.